basically a big, like a Makita tool or a DeWalt tool. We have batteries for them. When this one runs out of power, we got extras, we just throw it back in and we're ready to go. These will last about 2 hours of cutting, so there's always plenty of time.